I'm back again today with another reaction video. I don't know why I said video. Well, anyways, before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click the bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. And today we're reacting to GOT7, and this is a lullaby music video. I didn't even know that this was like a thing. I was like, oh my god, it's been a while since I reacted to GOT, so let's check them out. And I was like, whoa, something new. Why am I even talking? Let's just do this. Oh. Yes, I am. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love his hair. Ken dolls that are Korean. Korean Ken dolls. Ooh, that beat. The library was like in another galaxy, like in... Nice. Touch your hair with my finger. These people are high though, because like those things you're seeing are what are they taking? I love when they all dance. I can't help my feeling too, because this is a bummer. I just want to dance. This song makes me want to dance. Maybe they're dreaming. I wouldn't say that they took anything, but probably they're just dreaming. Ooh. Song. It's a lot of fun. Like I have a lot of energy after listening to that. So if I feel low, I think I'm gonna play that on my phone or watch the music video so I can get some energy going in me, because that's really vibrant. Like something you should listen to every morning for the rest of your life. That was amazing. I love the music videos. I always say when it comes to K-pop, because they have like this, the best music videos in the entire world, where it's so colorful. You don't get really like bored when you watch them. You just like want to see what's happening in the video. That's what it gives to people. That's why I love that. That was amazing. It's called Lullaby, but it didn't make me fall asleep. It actually woke me up, which is crazy. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave in the comment section down below what other videos like to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below. So that's my social media link. So, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.